but the outside of this is pretty mint. Probably the only mark I can see on it that a respray is a dent around here somewhere. The rest of it's pretty tidy. That bumper doesn't line up very well either. That needs some, that moves a wee bit. But the paint's pretty sweet. So from behind the seats right back to here has all been stripped out. It had a cage and you can see bolt holes in there and there's some more holes up the front. It's been taken out, so it's a strut brace across the back's gone. But it all looks pretty tidy and there's no, I don't really see any rust. And here's a little, just needs a good tidy, a few marks on the door. It's my nice camera set up for our movie. I'm not going anywhere, mate.